Gold Cup. And away they go towards the inside. Newton Power, together with approval rating, came on smartly. Little Abner showing lots of pace down the middle of the course. Then we find Penthouse and Equina. Gossam has dropped a length or so off them, with Captain's Tiger just behind. That's Richie Rich towards the back of the field there. That looks like Masciato. So they make their way quickly to the 800 meter mark, and the red silks of Newton Power to the far side just picks it up from back in second. Little Abner just behind that. We find the white face of Gossamer. Equina's in between runners together with Captain's Tiger. He's going really well on the stand side rail. Penthouse, he's got three to go. It's approval rating now. He picks up the running. Newton Power's on the far side. Little Abner and Equina's coming on the right. Gossamer's white face with three to go. Penthouse has got four to go, but they're yet to get to approval rating. He's two lengths clear. Back in second, Little Abner. In between runners is Newton Power. Penthouse, he's got three to go, together with Super Trooper. It's approval rating. He's galloped them off their feet now. Penthouse is chasing after him together with Super Trooper, and on the far side, Alula Borealis. But approval rating's too strong for them in the Gold Cup. Second will go to Alula Borealis. Third will go to, back in third, that looks like Super Trooper. Newton Power back in fourth.